Amis téléspectateurs, bonjour. Aujourd'hui, lundi 17 novembre 2014, nous sommes à Little Rock, la Petite Roche, cette ville d'Arkansas, dans un temps glacial où le service de promotion économique de la Côte d'Ivoire aux États-Unis, au Canada et au Mexique organise en collaboration avec le World Trade Center d'Arkansas un forum sur l'agri-business. Ce forum a pour but d'établir des relations d'affaires entre notre pays, la Côte d'Ivoire, et les hommes d'affaires et les industriels de l'État d'Arkansas. Pour la petite histoire, Little Rock est une ville symbolique, une ville pratiquement dans laquelle tout est dédié au président Bill Clinton et à son épouse. Voyez ce musée devant lequel nous sommes, William G. Clinton Presidential Library. Il était d'ailleurs ici il y a de cela deux jours pour célébrer l'anniversaire d'ouverture de cette librairie. Quand vous descendez à Little Rock, l'aéroport est dédié à son épouse et au président Bill Clinton, simplement parce que c'est de cette ville que ce monsieur est parti pour diriger les États-Unis d'Amérique.
My name is Boone Tan. I am the senior director for global trade strategy for Arkansas World Trade Center. My job is to help Arkansas company to look for business opportunity globally, inbound and outbound. And last night, I was coming out to my room and I met a professor on the hallway and I start the conversation with him. And during the conversation, the professor has mentioned about over 50 students going to school at the University in Arkansas. And I thought it's a very interesting thing because University of Arkansas, in Arkansas, we have many universities. And actually, World Trade Center is actually a part of University of Arkansas. And after listening to the conversation, the presentation that you had today, I realized there's a lot of opportunity for students from Ivory Coast to come to Arkansas to learn, particularly in the agriculture industry. University of Arkansas is very, very strong in agriculture, poultry science, and as well as aquaculture. So I thought I want to bring it up, and I would like to have a personal conversation with a professor to see how we can explore this opportunity together.
I'm very happy to be here, and I was particularly happy to meet my friend, Mr. Boone Tan, yesterday. When we came here, we expect to develop relation between our university and universities in this region, especially University of Arkansas here. So I will be very happy to discuss with our friend so that we can develop this partnership between Ivory Coast and this state of Arkansas.
We know that you're doing a very good thing in Ivory Coast. You're the only one university in Ivory Coast who implements the American program, right?
Yes.
Why are you doing that?
When I became Minister of Higher Education, you know, we have been trained by French universities, but I used to come here to United States to do my research. So I know very well the quality of training in American university. It is why when I was Minister of Higher Education, I asked to my government to have a special university in Ivory Coast University, where we will teach in English, where we will have the American model of higher education. This university, International University of Grand Bassam, is the first one. And we want to be a model in Francophone countries. Right now, we are a regional institution. People come from Nigeria, from Ghana, and from Burkina Faso, from Mali. We have at present 16 nationalities in our university. This means that we will develop towards the other countries in West Africa.
Mr. Tan, how fast is going to be the relationship between his university
I think we can start immediately and look at ways. For example, I think there are a few things that I have in mind. Perhaps maybe we can start looking at twin programs, meaning some student do some years at the professor's university, yeah. and then maybe finish out the junior and senior year at one of the university in Arkansas. That's a good thing. We can start right away. The other thing is we need to look, go more into details, like, okay, if there is any let's say graduate school, maybe instead of going some other school, especially graduate school in logistics, like in business, University of Arkansas is one of the best MBA program in the country. So we can start right away. I don't think this is something we should wait. And this is what I mentioned in the conference earlier on. We need to pinpoint a few areas that we could implement and implement it immediately, and that will kind of create interest among the people in Arkansas as well in the Ivory Coast.
Thank you much. So, Professor, you can say that you're very happy to be here.
Yeah, I'm very happy to be here and to meet people like Mr. Boon Tan.
Thank you very much for
Thank
your time.
You. Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Merci. Merci.